Welcome to a very fun challenge. Street vendors choose our outfit. Recently, I went to Colaba with just the intention of doing a collection video ki kya kya hai and a haul video. Going there, I got this very fun idea. Why don't we let the shopkeeper decide ki uske dukaan mein sabse best cheez unko kya lagti hai? We went to 6 different stores for one element each. Then we put together an entire outfit. A lot of vendors were not really up for the video. I can understand not everyone would want to feature in it. A person from whom I've already shopped, they would be up for it because they know ki I'm not there to waste their time. I'm actually going to buy from them. Let's begin the challenge. Before you start thinking what this weird thing is, this is a mic. Our audio henceforth is going to be super clear and super crisp. I lost my mind. I will keep on holding my head high. First element of the outfit is a top. This is what happened at the top vendor wala stall.
I'm gonna give him a budget of 300 rupees. Let's see what he picks.
आपके shop का best top
ये देखिए चार पांच कलर से आएगा इसमें पांच छह कलर है और इधर देखिए
कौन सा फाइनल सिलेक्शन
मेरे मन में तो इसी में ले लो मैडम मेरा नाम संदीप कुमार है लावा कॉस्टे में हाइट नंबर है सब यहाँ पे बार्गेन करके प्राइस मिलेगा आपको बहुत ही अच्छा अच्छा चीज मिलेगा
नाउ फ्रॉम द सेम वेंडर आई एक्चुअली परचेज 5 टॉप्स बिफोर दैट इज व्हाई आई वाज इन कॉन्फिडेंस के आई लाइक द कलेक्शन देयर लेट हिम डिसाइड वेंडर चोज दिस पर्टिकुलर वन काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ क्रॉप टॉप विद अ रिब्ड टेक्सचर ऑन इट इट हैज अ वी नेकलाइन व्हिच मेक्स इट लुक लाइक द टॉप बटन इज ओपन बट इट्स एक्चुअली नॉट फंक्शनल बटन एंड ऑल द बटन्स आर वुडन एंड दे हैव अ लिटिल फ्लावर ऑन इट सो इट्स अ वेरी cute top and this is where our outfit began. Now the second element that we went hunting for were the bottoms. I will keep on holding my head high. In Colaba, personally, I found more stalls for tops compared to bottoms, but we did find a very good stall. That's where we stopped, and the rest is for you to see. Ki exactly udhar hua kya?
Aap bana apne dukaan mein se main kya lu? Acha.
नया पैटर्न निकला है स्ट्रेट फिट रहेगा फिटिंग रहेगा ऊपर नीचे से लूज रहेगा स्ट्रेट में कलर मिलेगा लाइट कलर डार्क कलर दो कलर
अच्छा
ये ले लीजिए अच्छा लुक है हाँ खालिद अहमद शॉप नंबर 212 जगह पर अगर आप बेचता हूँ वो लेडीज कपड़ा है
फॉर द बॉटम्स ड्रम रोल वी हैव दिस pair of denim joggers. Now I have a lot of mixed feelings about it. First thing, they don't fit me, yaar. I told the bhaiya to give me the biggest size he had and this is an XL and still doesn't fit me. My waist is almost 30 and my hips are 36 to 38. If you are my size or bigger than me, do ask for even a bigger size than XL. It has functional pockets which I love. Color and texture is superb. It also has embroidered flowers on it. I love embroidered denims. They were my favorite during college. I don't really like structured rips. I want them to be random in shape. In a bahut fix mujhe lag raha hai. I really wanna know. Then we were on our way to just go for accessories and the first stop we made were for the sunglasses. I had already bought one super funky pair just for myself. I wanted something even funkier. Watch it for yourself.
So, the best sunglasses.
मेरा नाम मुस्तफा है नाइकी के बाहर दुकान
Since I'm not allowed to tell them ki what I want, I was slyly trying to hint at him that are you sure this is the best pair at your place? He was like, yes, yes, this is the best pair. I understood what he meant after I came back home and I tried them on because these sunglasses look so damn good. I have seen a lot of YouTubers, proper fashion bloggers on Instagram wear these kind of shades and they suit the face so well. I love them more than any other sunglasses pair I own. I'm gonna go to him next time. Also, and I'll do this only with him. Tum hi mujhe batao ki main kya loon. Next accessory that we ended up finding was jewelry. We went to a place who had earrings also, necklaces also, anklets also. He could have chosen literally anything. This was the necklace he chose. I already wore it because I knew it'd be difficult for me to show you. But this is an Evil Eye necklace and it's my first Evil Eye anything. I do like how dainty it is, but you are yet to see how it goes with the outfit. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. The second last element was the bag. Even for the bag, I went to the same vendor from whom I'd already purchased 3-4 bags. The last thing I thought he'd pick is what he picked. Dekh lo.
He will select the bag for our outfit.
मेरा नाम असद जमाल है, शॉप नंबर 23 है, दिल्ली दरबार ऑपोजिट मेट्रो प्लाजा सबस्टेशन
का। Yes, he did pick a LV bag copy. This is what it looks like. Very recently thought of gifting myself a Gucci bag for my birthday. मैंने कॉल करा वहाँ and they were like the bag I liked was for 1.5 lakh rupees and I was like thank you so much for your assistance. This is the closest I've ever gotten to a luxury bag. I don't know if I'll be able to use it. Copy bags is not something that I'm really up for. After the whole outfit is on, maybe I'll have my thoughts collected. But I have super mixed feelings about this. Why is this thing there? If it wasn't like that, I would have definitely liked it more. But it has a lot of pockets. It has one in the front, one in the back, 3 inside, 2 zippered ones and 1 proper sleeve. So that way it stores a lot and looks like a good quality thing for 400 rupees. The last element was footwear and there were so many options that I think I asked 2 footwear people and both of them said no before we found the third one, and the third one was bomb because he had the biggest footwear store in Colaba market and he was super enthusiastic about it. I kind of lied to him. I didn't tell him it was for this challenge. What I told him was that I need to gift a pair of footwear to someone and I'm so confused that I want him to help me because that way more people are agreeing to be in the video. But watch what he picked.
I've been stuck from the ground and
मेरा नाम डॉक्टर है, अनुपम चप्पल कोल्हापुर स्लीपर है, बेली है, कोल्हापुरी है।
He did pick a pair of Kolhapuris and first in the moment I kind of panicked, how is this going to go with the outfit? But later on it does actually go well. If I just switch up the blue denim to a black skinny jeans, it will go really well with the outfit and that's what Indo-Western is, just mixing some Indian element with a Western outfit. Kolhapuris are definitely one of the most versatile pair of footwear one can own. Plus the color on this is very unique. I think the footwear guy did do the most justice. Very unique compared to Colaba's other stuff. I love them. Now here's the reveal of the final outfit of what everything looks like together.
We're falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling.
This is the final outfit. One thing I have to agree upon is that this definitely reflects Colaba. Every element that is Colaba popular is there in our outfit. Sunglasses, accessories, tiny ribbed tube tops, fancy ass denims and great chappals. And of course, not to forget bags. Now, for my final thoughts, let's go top to bottom. The sunglasses, I freaking love them. They look so bomb. They look like a copy of a lot of famous celebrity type sunglasses. I'm definitely going to use them during the wedding. I'll wear them around with my lehengas. Bahut acche lagenge. Then coming to necklace, this is my first ever evil eye anything. Evil eye ka mere paas kabhi kuch tha nahi pehle, to ye mujhe kafi pasand aaya. The rose gold is a little too orange I feel, but otherwise it's very dainty. 2 layers have enough gap between them. So with a deep neck top it would look much better. Ye top pe wo clash ho raha hai. But top ki baat kare to I actually really like it. He told the bhaiya ki mere pe kya acha lagega waisa ko suggest karna. He said that this color would look good and I agree to him. And even the fit, the whole style of the top, I absolutely love. I think the top is one of my favorite things from this challenge. Now the bag, the logo I have an issue with and the whole bag in general because it's a very, you know, understandable copy of Louis Vuitton. I do buy a lot of affordable bags here and there and I don't have enough fashion knowledge if the bag I'm buying is a copy of something or not. So I do keep buying tiny bags which are in trend, but I don't know what tiny bag trend kaun se brand is start kara. So that's why I might have other copies also. But this I knew is a proper copy of LV, which is why I think the bhaiya suggested it. Now that I have it, I might use it, but I'm gonna try to figure a way to take this out. Yeah, so I might put that inside and use it like this. I don't know if I'll feel comfortable using it, but it's a good quality bag. Like, isme pockets bahut saare and it looks awesome with the outfit. So agar ispe ye Louis Vuitton ka pattern na hota aur agar ye plain brown sling hoti, I would love the bag. Coming to the denim, it's just not my my style. अगर ये और baggy होता, then I think I would have been able to style it with a black singlet. Super tight from like this area. The ribs are also very like structured. I don't like structured ribs. The embroidery is fabulous. The ankle length is great. There's a stitching over here that is superb. Those are the pros and cons of the denim. I love the embroidery, material, color of the denim and the ankle length. What I don't like is how tight it is and the ribs on the denim and the nada. क्योंकि नाड़ा पे ना केस स्पोर्ट्स लिखा है, so it's not a nada that I can actually tie like this and make a bow. A lot of lounge pants में I normally do it like this, but इसमें मैं वो नहीं कर सकती क्योंकि it's not looking good. तो अगर denim material का ही नाड़ा होता, that would have looked better. But the pockets are okay. Normal female denims में जितने आते हैं, कोई length के pockets हैं. That's for the denim. Coming to the last thing, which are the chappals, I truly think that the bhaiya did great. Kolhapuri का जो color है ना यार, compared to Mahabaleshwar ना, वहाँ पे भी मैंने ये color देखा नहीं था. He did actually give me the most unique pair according to me. Also on his store. This was definitely unique to that bhaiya. So let me rank everything. My first most favorite thing are the sunglasses. I think I said the top, but no. My first most favorite thing are the sunglasses. Second is the top. Third are the Kolhapuri chappals. Fourth is the necklace. Fifth is the denim. And sixth is the bag. This is the order in which I like the thing. But if you enjoyed this challenge, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And tell me ki agla kaun sa unique challenge aisa kuch karna chahiye. This is like the most accurate representation of Kolhapuri according to people who work at Kolhapuri. For people who are not from here, they get to see like a glimpse of the market through this. So I think we should do this at more markets. But if you did not enjoy watching this video, binda zero thumbs down. And I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.